We're excited to be coming to you live from the Whittier, where the chorus and the band students are going to be performing a concert. They've been working really hard this whole fall, and this is the culmination of a lot of hours of practice and rehearsal, and we hope you enjoy our concert. Thanks again. Happy holidays.
I'd like to say this is our first concert with Mr. Spencer, our music teacher. We're really excited to see this. We'd also like to welcome our music coordinator, Mr. O'Brien, and thank all of our band teachers. We have Mr. Holmes, we have Mr. Moore, and we have Mr. McDonald. We'd like to thank our custodians, our PTO, the backbone of the Whittier School, Mrs. Sutera. We'd like to thank Mrs. Grana, all of the teachers, our family liaisons, our teachers. Thank you so much for all that you do. Our students who have worked so hard and persevered through so much. We're all really excited to give this performance for you. So enjoy. We're going to turn this over to Mr. Spencer. How about a big round of applause?
About the animals of the North Pole, Santa's reindeer and his best friend, his puppy. Okay. So the first song is called Blitzen's Boogie. Sound right?
Yeah!
Boogie!
Whittier Junior Tide Band playing Hot Cross Buns. Also known as Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Hot chocolate, pop, pop, oh, we got it, pop, pop, so we got it. feature a couple more students from the band. These are some of our veterans that started a couple of years ago. Most of the band kids up here are all beginners, 5th and 6th grade. We did not have a beginning band class last year. So we'd like to feature some of the kids from a couple of years ago. This is Trina in grade 7. She plays the flute. This is Napoli, grade 7, and she plays the flute. So this is called Carol of the Bells. Clarinet players. This is Davey, grade 7, Nicole, grade 8, and Val, grade 8 as well. So come on up. This is Deck the Halls.
Time. Thank you to everyone, especially Mr. Spencer's first concert here at the Whittier School.